गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द सेम टॉपिक. एक्चुअली पैसिव वॉइस. यस्टरडे वी टॉक्ड अबाउट द प्रेजेंट टेंस. जो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड प्रेजेंट टेंस कंप्लीटली एंड ऑल द थ्री पार्ट्स ओनली, एंड वी विल डिस्कस टुडे आल्सो अगेन द थ्री पार्ट्स. ओके, ऑल द थ्री पार्ट्स ऑफ द पास्ट टेंस. ओके, नाउ यस्टरडे वी आल्सो टॉक्ड अबाउट व्हेन देयर आर टू ऑब्जेक्ट्स. When there are two objects, one object is called direct object, another one is indirect object. And you can take any of the object and convert into subject, and then you can convert the sentence into passive voice. You can change the sentence into passive voice. आप उसको passive voice में change कर सकते हो. कोई सा भी object देखिए. And yesterday we discussed about that. Okay, it will be keep on sentences will be coming. Now let's start with the interrogative sentence. In interrogative sentence, actually, we have to put helping verb before subject, and the same pattern is to be followed. Now, suppose interrogative sentence with question verb. Interrogative sentence with question verb. Question words with question words. Question words mean what, why, when, where, which. What, why, when, where, which, how, who, and whose. Okay, these are the question words. Now in this question word, only this who it will be changed into by. It will be changed into by, and who will be changed into. In personal pronoun, I think you might have heard this one. Personal pronoun neighbor, I, me, my. Okay, like this, and then who. Okay. This will act as the object, and this will act as the subject. These words will act as the subject. These words will be acting as the subject. These are the subject of matter, and these will act as the object. Mainly, we will be talking about all the three persons: subject, this item will be subject, and then object, then object. Okay. So, in the question word. These two question word whom it will be changed into whom and who it will be changed into by. Rest all the question word they will remain unchanged. These will remain unchanged. Okay, this one also unchanged. They will not be changed. ये ऐसे कैसे रहते हैं? It means in case there is a question word, for example, what. What do you want? It is present. Okay, it is present there. Same. It is what it will remain same. Do you want? It is an interrogative. It means present tense is am. What is wanted? By what is wanted by this shape. It means in case question word other than and these are to be changed. Rest all the question word they will remain unchanged, and the rule will apply in the same way. According to the tense, rule will be. Okay, rule will be applied according to the tense. And for example. Who teaches you? Even if I take two objects, who teaches you English? Okay. Now there are two objects. You can clear your doubt here. Now there are two objects. Teaches again. See, in case there is a personal, that is indirect. You can think in that way. Or if you want to find out, who teaches? This is for what? who teaches what? English. It means this is a direct object and this is indirect object. You can learn in any way. It is all different. It is all different from person to person. You can learn in any way. Only thing you must learn that. It must be clear to you. Matter, it can be different. Okay. So again, you have to follow the same rule. Who teaches you English? Now you can take who, it will be changed into by. And it is interrogative. Suppose you want to bring this English. English is a singular, is will come. It is first by whom is English, by whom is English taught, by whom? Indirect object before that you put. By whom is it is taught? Okay. You can bring this one. This one also. By whom again it will remain same. By whom are, because you, in the you have to use isema, you have to use are. By whom are you taught? English will remain. You can make it in any way except who and whom. By whom it has come, so you want to convert into active voice. Whom will be changed into, by whom it will be changed into, who. By whom it will be changed into, who. And according to the tense, apply the rule. Apply the rule for sentence structure. So, every sentence is funny, like Nika, apply that rule. Okay, so this is the rule. Interrogative sentences with question mark. Otherwise, without question mark, it is only helping verb here before subject. Here also it is. It is same. Helping verb is automatically subject in any interrogative sentence. But if interrogative is with a question mark, that question mark will come before helping verb. Say pehle hi question mark aa jayega. Okay. This is the rule in the interrogative sentence with question word. Okay, with the question words, this is the rule for changing. Okay, now we will start with the past. Okay, past tense again, there are keep on comparison and try to write properly. Okay, I think you might have noted also. Next is past indefinite. Next one, past indefinite. Past indefinite. What is the rule for the sentence structure? Subject, second form, and object. Helping verb did plus first form. It means if you have to use did, then it will be first form. That is the structure, sentence structure. Now for passive voice, what is the rule? Subject, in present it was. Is a noun. How it will be? Was and was, were. Always third form by and would. By and would. Again, there is a permanent rule. Already we have discussed about this rule. Permanent rule. This is only we are changing the helping verb. Only helping verb. As we change the tense, helping verb. Best rule will remain. You can take the same example. He gives his lesson. He read his lesson. He read his lesson. He read his lesson. Okay. Again, you can change his lesson. His lesson was read. His lesson was read by him. In case anyone has not understood, I will give you a time to show. You can ask. Here you can divide this one object, verb, and subject, and then you can use the rule for subject sentence structure. So, sentence structure in passive voice, what is the rule? You can apply it.
His lesson was read by him. Negative of this one, he did not read his lesson. He did not read his lesson. Okay, again you can write in here after warm up. His lesson was read by. Interrogative, did he read his lesson? Did he read his lesson? So you can write again this was. If you want from here, you can change this one. Was his lesson read by what is lesson? Right? It will be clear to be kept in present tense and past tense. Before the present tense, affirmation tense, there is no ending. Directly is the second moment of issues, and in the present tense, first form as soon as. But when the sentence is to be converted into in present tense, we use the word helping verb to. Because for sentence, changing sentence into negative, we need a helping verb. Hume helping verb ki zarurat hoti hai. Okay, without that, we can't convert the sentence into negative. So here, do in present tense and did in the past. This is the helping verb process. Okay, so this was only the little bit learned. Otherwise, rest in other parts, it will be very easy. This is about past indefinite. Past indefinite, this is the root for sentence structure. Current related soon like tense is already over. And next is good for changing into the passivize. Passivize is the subject. Was one performed by an object. It will convert sentence into passivize. When it's converted, please try to make note, write down with one example, must be. Right, rule past indefinite, rule for sentence structure, and rule this one. And rest other rules are almost common. Because whenever there is a sentence is negative, you have to note after helping verb. Whenever sentence is interrogative, this helping verb will come before subject. And in case interrogative is with the question word, then question word will also come before the helping verb or auxiliary verb, it will. Okay. So this is a permanent rule here. Next, if you are able to write it, if I am going fast, you can tell. Okay, we will slow down ourselves. Because we can slow down so that you can go down. Try to go down during the period itself. Okay, extra time is not required. And after the period is not required, you can make it open or take. Colorful pen, black pen, and I'll go right in your room. And then example with the blue pen. Next is past continuous. Next is past continuous. Past continuous. In past continuous, room for this one, sentence structure, subject, was for. First form ing present participle form, so we call it that object. Now rule for changing sentence into passivize, object and subject can be changed. Subject same was verb, then ing will be being. First form it will be converted into third form by and object. I and object. He was, you can see now, he was writing a letter. Let us see now, sentence. He was writing a letter. Now, what will be the sentence now? A letter was being done by a letter of B written by B. So this has been work. We have used for more than work. And it depends on the subject. What subject you are doing? If it is singular, singular form of verb is used. If it is plural, plural form of verb. Subject for argument, you are asking for. A letter was being written by B. So it is negative. B was more. Again, interrogative was he writing a letter? Question mark. Again, here you can put this one before the subject. Was a letter being written by him? Was a letter being written by same group? Okay, see sentence, three types of sentence mainly we will be discussing. Same group, or let's say affirmative, and if it is combined, negative as well as interrogative, again, same way, if it is a negative and then you want to convert into negative, just interchange it. Was a letter not being written by? Was a letter note being written by him? Okay, it will be like this. Who will remain permanent? Grammatical rules. Okay, this is about the past continuous. You can note down. Please try to note down side by side. Okay, after the class, you need not to do anything. Keep on doing here only. In case you are having any problem, you can talk after. Note down, please. Okay, 1 minute time here. You can note down rule, negative, order of, interrogative, this order will come before. Make the rule, write the rule, and follow. This is the rule for SCIs. This is the rule for SCIs. Past continuous. Come on, note down. Those who want to note down, please write past continuous. Today we discussed about past continuous, past indefinite, and interrogative sentence with the question word. Interrogative sentence with the question word. Only we are talking about question word. What is the position of question word and how the question word will be changed? And which are the question word will be changed? Rest, rule for the tenses, it will be changed. Yes. Go down, you can write. So that's over. Write down, I won't find anything behind. Please try to write side by side and listen here. In case you are having any doubt, query session will be organized. Okay, after the completion of the book. After the completion of the query session from your side. Okay, I think we should go for the next. Yes. Next is past perfect.
perfect. Okay, in past perfect, root for sentence structure, subject, verb, perform, and this is the main root. Now, what is the root for passive-wise? Subject and plus being will be added. Okay, and there is always already we are having verb form by. This is the root passive. Same sentence. He had. Same sentence. You can have a letter. This is subject. A letter. Had been, a letter had been written, performed by, had been written by, letter had been written by, letter had been written by him. Same to only be your place in the present present perfect. If be is a you have and has one. Have and has we have used the people. Same perform past participation. Completed action. Completed action. Show the completed action. With time. This present, recently, present, in the past. Okay. Now, next is negligence. He had. I wish you can write a letter not being written. A letter had written. See, after lengthening what you that's why this being has been separated. A letter had not been written by. Then, next is past interrogative sentence. You can make again, had he. Written on it. If you can convert this one, this is ending but before something. And another, B. Written by. Had a letter been written by him. Written by him. Okay. So, like this, you can try to write this one. And in case you are having any questions, it will be discussed after. Completion of the topic. Yes. Come on. Note down. Past perfect. This is the original sentence structure. This is the root for passive-wise. If I have three sentences, here it is. Three sentences of past perfect, and this is passive-wise. This is passive-wise. All these sentences. Note down. Try to write fast. Come on. How many participants are there? Yes. Six minus 254. Yes, write down this one.
past continuous is similar, past perfect, yes. Past continuous. Past continuous. What is the rule for past continuous? Subject, was verb, participle form, and object. Participle form and object. Again, this one, if you want to convert it to passive voice, subject, same was verb will be used, and ing will be converted into be. By an object. Okay. He was writing a letter. You can convert the sentence into passive voice. A letter was being always start from was being written. Negative, he was now writing a letter. And the letter was not being written now. Was he writing a letter? Did you went to this was? Was a letter being written by? Okay. Note down this one. Then we will have a recap of both these sentences. Note down, everyone. Past continuous, past perfect, past indefinite, all of the past, plus interrogative with question. The interrogative question, sentence with question word. Today we discuss. Note down, write down properly so that at the time of examination you can revise. Okay. Make proper notes. Your notes must be very neat and clean. Bilkul neat clean so that you have time to read at the time of examination. Okay. So try to go through side by side, whatever the rule. Try to compare present tense and past tense. What is the difference? Hardly there will be a difference of only helping by less. Everything will remain same. It means any sentence only perfect. Perfect means complete. It means the past participle form. Past participle form. Third form. Third form of the verb will be used. Helping verb, present tense, have as, past tense. Here. Past tense. Now, continuous. Any continuous. Any sentence continuous. It means the main verb will be in present participle form. ING form. Present participle form. Okay. First form. And any continuous, let it be a main action word will be in present participle. Okay. First form or ing. And it will be converted whenever there is an ing. For changing the sentence into past voice, you have to change this one ing into V. first ing to be and then verb to be this is the permanent rule for passive voice. Permanent rule for passive voice. Suppose in any writing question you are writing in passive voice, it means you should know the condition that these things are providing. Any accuracy and knowledge. Okay, you can express anything your idea of without any grammatical mistake. We have to express your yes. This one, you have a mention of sentence. Okay, what is the sentence? Sentence you can and for better learning of help, take one sentence. Number is present indefinite, present perfect, present perfect, present perfect. Past indefinite, past continuous, past perfect, continuous. Okay, note down this one. Note down properly. Yes, any problem it will be discussed. Any problem it will be discussed. Yes, students. Have you written? Please try to make notes. Make notes. Write in separate notebook where your writing section and this grammar portion will be there. There will be many topics are there. There are about 8-9 topics of grammars are there in your syllabus. So try to make it proper. Use a good notebook for making notes. अच्छी नोटबुक ले लेना आपको टेकिंग नोट्स ऑफ ग्रामर सेक्शन राइटिंग सेक्शन के अलग अलग कम ऑन नोट डाउन यस पार्टिसिपेंट्स कम ऑन Yes, come on. Okay, Dinesh sir, you can wind up.